On some breaking news this morning.
Yeah, officers are on the scene right now of a shooting in Hardeeville off of Brooks Willis Drive. Now, as you can see right here, this is some video from earlier on this morning. And according to officials with Jasper County, you can expect a heavy police presence in that area. Officers are asking you to just avoid the area altogether if possible. Now, the northbound ramp, it was closed near exit 8, but it has since reopened. We are still working to learn some more information.